5 types of rhino, 3 types in Asia and 2 types in Africa. The ones in Asia live in India, Nepal, but also Indonesia and Malaysia. The Indian species is, it's called the Indian rhino, and they live in India and Nepal. The Indian rhino has only one horn, as opposed to the ones in Africa, who have 2. And what is special about them is they have this particular type of skin that is a bit loose, so they have too much skin for their body. So it's a little bit smaller than the African rhino, but bigger than the one on the ones in Indonesia. Well, I've been a fan of rhinos since I was 11, so I've been a member for the Rhino Foundation since that age. The rhino here in Blijdorp is a special one for me. I've known her for a long time, and she once gave birth to a rhino. The little rhino is called Sophie because I gave her that name. I really hope that everybody supports the rhino as much as possible, because the problem is getting worse. The criminal organizations are getting more advanced, so help is definitely needed. To all the people who are supporting rhinos in any way, I thank them, because they are protecting the animals that are very special to me, and they often risk their lives as well with that work, the rangers.